not enter into judgment. With your servant who are in your side, no one living is justified. For the enemy has persecuted my soul. He has crushed my life to the ground. He has made me dwell in darkness like those who have long been dead. And my spirit is overwhelmed within me. My heart within me is distressed. I remember the days of old. I have meditated on all your works. I honor the works of your hands. I spread out my hands to you. My soul longs for you like a thirsty man. Hear me quickly, Lord. My spirit failed. Do not turn your face away from me, lest I be like those who go down to the pit. Cause me to hear your mercy in the morning, for you I have put my trust. Cause me to know, Lord, the way in which I should walk, for I lift up my soul to you. Rescue me, Lord, from my enemies. To you I have fled for your rescue. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall lead me in the land of unrighteous. For your name's sake, O Lord, you shall quicken me. In your righteousness you shall bring my soul out of trouble. In your mercy you shall hardly destroy my enemies. And you shall destroy all those who afflicted my soul, for I am your servant.
Deliver me from blood illness, O God, the God of my salvation.
God will not despise a broken and humble heart. To God and your good spirit, pleasure to Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then we shall be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, for the vision and all burning offerings. Then they shall offer the walls of your altar.
My soul to is in me. henceforth generations will call me blessed, for he was mighty, has done great things for me, and holy is his name. And Mary remained with her about 3 months, and returned to her home.
Señor, que Dios me da mi genitia y que su sombra son el alma a mí, para ir a tirarse de eso y más, y de las que se maría, Señor, después de su cuerpo, que se maría, Señor, hay que ir a tirarse de eso y que se maría, Señor, en ir a tirarse de eso, quiera eso, quiera eso,
Lord, have mercy. Alex,
Blessing you, give us forgiveness, our people. Scott, Lucia, Christina, Dimitri, Mariana, David, Samantha, Maria, James, Virginia, Nicholas, Eddie, Anthony, Eddie, Jim, Teresa, Dina, Sean, Justin, Sarah, Kim, Anna, Isabella, Laitana. Constantino, Stefanos, Spiros, Anastasia, Stefanos, Sofia, Eteria, Chris, Andrea, Sula, Constantino, Stefanos, Spiros, Anastasia, Stefanos, Eteria. Maria, Anastasia, Artemis, Panagiotis, Caribbeas, Ioannas, Georgias, Panagiotis, Vasilios, Edio, Dimitriou, Panagiotis, Eteriou, Antigonis, Maria, Ευαγγελίας, Δημητράς. Ευάγγελος Κωνσταντίνου, Γεώργιος, Ευάγγελος Ιωάννης, Γεώργιος Μαρία. Εκατερίνης Κωνσταντίνος Δημήτριος, Παναγιώτης Μαρία, αδελφών, τέκν και συγγενών. Όλγα, Βίλιαμ, Κέρολ, Ντέβι, Άσπρη, Κριστίνα, Μπράιν, Κόρτι, Νέλη. Γεωργίας Μαρίας Αναστασίας, Ελευθερίου Δήμητρας. Κατίνα και της οικογένειας αυτής. Πολυξένη και της οικογένειας αυτής. Τριάντα, Φιλοξένη, Φίλδο, Βάβη, Μάθη, Κριστίνα, Μέρη, Μαρία, Κάθη, Τζαν, Μαριάντη, Δουβία, Δέσποινα, Σοφία, Ανδρέας, Περικλής, Αναστάσιος, Maria Fodini, Virginia Bedro, Kirk McTavish, Christine Carolyn, John Stephen, Megan, Joseph Thomas, Laura Adriana, Olga Mark Regina, Pedros Mary Lou, Charles Joseph Jeffrey, McTavish Mary Mary, Sarah Jean, Jean, Maria Sophia Athena, Catherine Theodora, Catherine George, John John, Thanasios, Nick, Joshua Nicholas, Pandelemon, the priests, Fathers of St. Nicholas Monastery. Εκατερίνης Κωνσταντίνου Δημητρίου Παναγιώτου Μαρίας Αναστασίας Αδελφών και Τέκνων Νικολάου Αγλαίας Παρασκευής Άννας Αγλαίας Ξάνθης και της οικογένειας αυτής Γιώργια Παρασκευή Ιωάννης Ευθυμία Family Friends and Enemies Νικολάου Αγλαίας Ιωάννη Κοτούλας Ντέιβιντ Ελένης Αλεξάνδρας Νικολάου Παραλόγος Εμμανουήλ Κάστιν Εντρέν Αδιάδνη Κέμερν Έντζελο Ρόμπερτ Τζου Theodore Artemis, Zacharias, Margaret, Helen, Olga, Maria, George, Panayoto, Manda, Thomas, Theodoros, Kigeki, Ioannis, Elena, Basula, Sophia, Theodoros, Eleftherios, Alexandra, Isabella, John, Christos, Ovalandu, Panayoto, Stella, Theralagos, Ioannis, Mira, Christiana, Nicholas, Maria, George, George, Theralagos, Liani, Adriana, Matia, Eleni, Ioannis, Georgiou, Θεοδούλα Μιούλα, Ελευθερία, Παναγιώτης Άρτεμις, Ελένη Κωνσταντίνου Εμμανουήλ, Κωνσταντίνου Απόλλων, Κωνσταντίνου Σύντια, Ανδρέας Αλέξανδρος, Σπυρίδου Πολυξένη, Τζένι, Μαρία, Ελευθερία, Μίκα Νικολίτσα, Ντέβι, and their families. Δημήτρη Φωτεινή, Ευρυπίδη Σέρ, Χριστιανά, Μαρία Χέτα, Καλήθρια, Γεωργίου Εμμανουήλ, Χρυσούλα Λάμπου, Κοσμάς Άρτεμις, Αγνή Εύεν, Γιώργια Παναγιώτη, Αντωνίου, Σάντι and Family, Σωτηρίου, Άνης, Βίκτορ.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Επιδεώνεται υπερβολή απειλή ευθύνη
Feel your heart while you're
I wanted to point out the last hymn that says, Δέσποινα πρόσδεξε τας δεήσεις των δούλων σου και λύτρωσε ημάς από πάσης ανάγκης και θλίψεως. Lady, do you receive from your servants their many prayers and deliver all of us from all sadness and necessity? So this word we hear constantly, necessity, we pray for it in the liturgy as well, to be freed from all wrath, danger, and necessity. Οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης. Ανάγκη and necessity, it's a pretty proper translation, but why do we pray against? Why do we pray to be free from necessity, right? I don't know if you've ever wondered that. It's a strange thing to pray for. But in terms of our God's salvation and in terms of our faith, it's easy to understand and to explain. We have no other hope but our Lord. And we need nothing else except our Lord. And once we come from that context of needing our Lord, then we can worry about the rest of our priorities. I was reading somewhere today that Holy Confession is also a good sacrament for those that maybe need to revisit their priorities. And so this is constantly what we pray for in the liturgy, to what our necessities really are. God is our number one necessity. We also reviewed this in our book club and Bible study this Monday, and we mentioned that blessed are the poor in spirit, and what that means. Οι φτωχοί στο πνεύματι are those who are poor in everything else, but rich in understanding that they need God. That's why they're blessed, because they're poor from the possessions they have on earth. They're poor in their heart from every need. That's why they're blessed. So with those few words, I just wanted to leave you with that blessing and to remember that our need is spiritual. Our bodily need is also spiritual. It all stems from the Spirit. And to remember our Lord and His Mother and pray in these beautiful services. God bless you all. Have a beautiful evening. We hope to see you all Sunday night. Ο Θεός μαζί σας, Παναγία μαζί μας. Να προσκυνήσετε την εικόνα.